OU Campus is remarkably simple and intuitive to use. To edit a page, a user simply navigates to it and clicks the Direct Edit link. In this example, the Direct Edit link is the last updated date at the bottom of the page. User login can be authenticated with LDAP, Active Directory, and single sign-on systems including CAS and Shibboleth. Once logged in, there's no need to navigate to find content. The user is immediately presented with an editable version of the page. Permissions for this user allow him access to edit only the main body content. Higher level users may be given access to edit the headers, footers, navigation menus, and other regions of the page. It's incredibly simple to edit this content and type right on the page. With one click, the user is immediately granted a rich WYSIWYG editor with a full suite of familiar tools. And because the editor is in context with the rest of the page, the user can see exactly how its changes look within the overall design of the template. Users also have access to additional tools in the Gadgets panel. From here, the user can take advantage of features such as quickly inserting images. Simply drag an image right onto the page from the Images gadget. Image appearance settings are right at one's fingertips, giving the user the ability to add image alignment and spacing. Then click and drag to scale the image. And resizing, cropping, and other image editing features are just a few clicks away. Once the user is satisfied with his edits, he simply saves the page and can preview how it will look on a mobile device as well as in a PDF. OU Campus's granular permission system allows administrators to remove functionality from the toolbar to ensure users only have access to the tools they need. And to protect the integrity of the website's design, administrators can set copy-paste rules that strip out unwanted formatting and Microsoft Office code when content is brought in from other programs. Web content editing has never been easier.